At least it's good news for a change.
Go.
So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
I hear good things from my commanders, mercenary. What news do you have?
The Athenian commander is dead. Megaris is ready to fall.
Good. The wolf has ordered the attack. I'm glad you're here to join us in our march to glory.
I'm proud to fight by your side.
Yes, you have earned your place. We will win the day for Sparta and the wolf. Come, we must reach the forward camp.
I am ready.
Follow me. We must prepare for the battle ahead.
So tell me about the wolf.
He is a great man. He will lead Sparta to victory against the...
No, no. What's he like as a man? As a father?
He is to be admired. Strong. Caring in his way, but sometimes I...
Yes?
Nothing, just... He gets this faraway look in his eyes. And I sense a sadness. He is Sparta's general. But he is also made of flesh and blood. Life cannot be lived without some regrets.
This won't be like any other battle I've been a part of.
Φύλακας διαταξαμένου σε κάστους ανά 45 φόδας. Άμα τυχαίο, αποστήλατε οι κλεφτάς.
Start moving.
Are you ready to crush the Athenians?
I'm ready for war. A bad day for Athens! A glorious day for Sparta!
Ah!
over here and fight me!
The wolf requests the presence of the mercenary.
We shall be up to him in a moment.
With respect, he wishes to see the mercenary alone.
What?
I said the commander wishes...
I heard what you said. I just don't understand why.
Those were his orders, sir.
Very well. It appears I have other matters to attend to.
The wolf awaits you. You fought well. For a mercenary. Don't keep the wolf waiting.
This is it. What do I even say?
So you are the champion who won us today.
Tell me your name, hero, so that I may greet you as a true warrior.
Here, Pater. It's been a long time.
Impossible. I saw you fall.
I didn't fall. You fucking threw me to my death!
I did what was required of me as a Spartan. I've made my peace with that. You need to as well.
You are my father. You are supposed to protect me.
You were reckless. You forced my hand.
I was protecting my sister because you wouldn't!
The Oracle decreed that Cassandra had to die. Her word is absolute. You know that.
You can't cower behind your sense of duty anymore!
Enough! I can't change the past, Alexios. I will live and die a Spartan.
There's a large reward for the mercenary who can collect the wolf's head.
Is that why you're here?
You've avoided the bus long enough! Now you will answer to me! Though you deserve death, there is no honor in vengeance. You must face the ghost of your past, Pater. And that is a fate worse than death.
I have failed in my duty. I failed to protect you. To protect both of you. I loved you and your sister as if you were truly my own. But you were never mine.
What do you mean?
That is a question you should ask your mother.
Wait.
Find your mother.
Find her.
Whatever Maine is, she knows far more than I do.
Where will you go?
To find my honor. Beware of the snakes in the grass, Alexios.
I need to get out of here. I should head back to Varnavas.
Ah! So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step patricide.
Nikolaus raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaus thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Fukis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money. And an explanation.
I, Alexios. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
I'll think about it.
Good. You know, kings and queens travel to Phokis to consult the Pythia. She can start wars or end them. They say that...
Yes, I know. That's enough Oracle talk for now.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing. But Nikolaus's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Get that sail up! Let's go! Less speed! Increase speed!
We can pull away again after the rowers catch the blitz!
Thank you.
it up!
Watch for the arrow! Watch for the arrow!
Archers! Ready yourselves!
Let's get the fire out of us!
Get there!
Wait until they're out of range! Prepare for enemy
Master.
Fire! Watch for those arrows!
Archers, get ready! Hit them! Come on! We board the bastards!
Thank you.
us out! Onward! We're moving now! Ready the ship for docking! Remember Mator's stories of Hera and the sacred wars. I wonder if she ever came here.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may Zeus strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmae if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmae. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
All right, let's see what you have to offer.